This is the sound of the 30s, the sound of the swing era. Kind of scratchy after all these years. If only it sounded like this. What a difference. Why, it's like being back at Frank Daly's Meadowbrook, Glen Island Casino, the Aragon, or one of the other great ballrooms. But try to recapture that excitement by digging out your old 78s, and you're in for a disappointment. It's just not the way you remember it. What you probably remember was more like this. The time of the great swing bands was really a fabulous period, but unfortunately, recording techniques were in their infancy. It just wasn't possible to catch all those great sounds on 78s. But today, we can record music as it is, as you hear it, crisp and clear with every note as bright as the stars in the eyes of the girl you're dancing with. The editors of Time Life Records believe these great sounds should not be left to gather dust. So, they sent out a call for the best producers and engineers available, for the best musicians around. And we've recreated those great performances in today's brilliant stereo for a new record and book series called The Swing Era. Professional musicians, who will be our toughest critics, have also been our greatest help, not only in refreshing our memories of the fabulous swing era, but in many cases, guiding us in the selection of soloists and sidemen who could do justice to this exciting project. It really can't be described in words. So let's just listen. For example, if you wanted to hear a great Tommy Dorsey number, you might dig out that old 78 record of Opus 1, which probably sounds like this. Great music, but a tired old recording. Well, here's how it sounds in our swing era recreation. And then there's Artie Shaw's Begin the Begin. Your old recording probably sounds like... Now, our new swing era recording. Gone back to the wonderful music of the 30s and 40s and recorded it as you actually remember it being played by Benny Goodman, Artie Shaw, Harry James, the Dorseys, Glenn Miller, Glenn Gray, and all the others. We've given their hits new life and a new clear sound in our swing era series, but hearing them is just part of the story. If you'll take a look at our letter, we think you'll be fascinated by the story and pictures of the swing era too. No longer is there any need to rely on your memories, sweet as they may be. Time Life Records can put you right there in front of the bandstand with an exciting souvenir of a great period in American pop music, the swing era.